comfortable enough in there, Ben?
Dude, this is perfect. I really honestly hope it hails, like super hard.
So do I. So do I.
Snow that we dumped off the bedroll. That's all the water that was underneath it. Maybe that, but there it is. Held up, no problem. I was in there the whole time. Never got wet. That's why you buy one right there. I've done that so many times and these things just slept through terrible weather without a problem. But